Why do we pull teeth or other tooth falling off? Why would they ever want to permanently to distract it? Let's check it out. Hi everyone, my name is Hannah Olao, I'm a dental therapist. If you're new here, you're welcome. Please remember to subscribe and hit the notification button. If you've been here before, you're welcome back. I'm super excited to have you back. Thanks for joining. In this video, I'll be talking about permanent adult tooth extraction, not baby tooth, some of the reason dental professional recommend patient undergo tooth extraction procedure. When the health of the tooth has been compromised beyond repair, a tooth extraction might be performed for different reasons. One of the reasons an adult tooth needs to be extracted is because of tooth decay, also known as cavity, that are left untreated. Worldwide, tooth decay is one of the most common reasons for tooth removal. Having cavity is something that needs an urgent attention because it's a communicable disease, meaning it can spread from one tooth to another if left untreated. Unfortunately, patients that need to have their tooth extracted due to tooth decay may have avoided seeing their dentist for an examination or either a filling at the early stage or even doing dental cleaning with their dental therapist or hygienist to prevent having the tooth decay getting worse. And that's why it's important to visit your dentist every 6 months for routine checkup or your dental therapist or hygienist for professional dental cleaning, which is also known as scaling and polishing, to remove the culprit, which is the dental plaque and buildup of tartar on the surface of the teeth and gum, to minimize or avoid having tooth decay. I have a video on dangers of plaque and tartar buildup on the teeth. You might need to check that out. As the decay eats a hole through the center of the tooth or the side, the tooth suffers more damage, and if the infection is not controlled, it continues to spread either to the other tooth or even on the gums, lead to more extensive infection. Then if the patient did not come in for either a filling at the early stage, of course, the tooth cannot be repaired. The end of the discussion is the tooth has to be extracted to control infection going through the teeth or even spreading to other parts of the body. Another reason the teeth get extracted is because of gum disease. Gum disease, when left untreated, is just as destructive to the teeth as tooth decay. I have a whole video on gum disease. You might need to check that out. I'll leave the link below. The advanced stages of gum disease can cause the gum tissues to start degenerating, and this will affect both the bones that hold the tooth in place and other supporting structures in around the gums. And with this, over time, the teeth get loosened. Even if you don't visit the dentist for them to help you to remove it, the tooth can fall off by itself. And that's why it can never be re-emphasized. Routine dental visit to your dental therapist or hygienist for professional dental cleaning is very important to prevent gum disease that can predispose you to having your tooth extracted. I have a whole video on how dental cleaning works and what is in it for you. It's a game. I will leave the link below. Another reason the teeth get extracted is because of impacted tooth. Impacted tooth refers to tooth that has not grown beyond the gum line. There are several causes of tooth impaction. This include overcrowding, tooth that comes out twisted or either displaced. The wisdom teeth, also known as the last molar, are often impacted because the jaw is not large enough to accommodate the teeth. For patients with this kind of issue, regular visit to the dentist will help to monitor what is going on to know when is the right time to perform the extraction. Another reason tooth get extracted is because of tooth fracture. If a tooth broke at or near the gum line or root of a tooth, of course, you can't fix the teeth with the crown. Another reason tooth might be extracted is due to overcrowded tooth or teeth. This tooth extraction happens during orthodontic treatment. Your orthodontist might want to remove one or two teeth to create space for your braces treatment. As long as patients undergo dental examination and professional dental cleaning every 6 months, this can be managed before it gets severe. It's important to note, visit your dentist for a routine dental check. It will help to manage this at the early stage before it gets severe or even lead to tooth extraction. Please like, share, subscribe if you're new. Remember to hit the notification button so that you know when I upload a new video. Until next time, be proud of your mouth for a lifetime of confident smiles. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.